Massachusetts at Cape Cod. And speaking of Massachusetts, that's where meteorologist Ginger Z is this morning. She's in Boston. Hey, Ginger, good morning.
Fall rates 1 to 2 inches per hour. Snowfall rates 1 to 2 inches per hour. Visibility 1 to 3 nautical miles. Visibility 1 to 3 nautical miles. Sunday night, northwest winds 10 to 15 knots. Impacts. The biggest concern is that this will be a heavy wet afternoon. The roads are also expected to become.
Realize some of the most heavily populated areas of this.
Expected to become treated.
Inches. It was a record breaker in Portland, Maine, a place you used to.
A heavy wet afternoon. Impacts. The biggest concern is that this will be a heavy wet afternoon.
As strong as a Category 1 hurricane with gusts up to 83 miles an hour on
Sunday night. Northwest winds 10 to 15 knots. Snowfall
the Murphy Dam, you know, Boston was one of the areas hardest hit and record making here. It was the fifth.
Next, the biggest concern is that this will be a heavy wet afternoon.
Just the snow and wind I was concerned about this morning, that's gone.
The completed roads are also expected to become treated roads.
And the numbers, not pretty as we go into day two.